Mangia bene e vivi meglio. If you eat well, you will live well. And that's the Calabrese, actually. I'm gonna remind you. The dieta mediterranea, so the Mediterranean diet, has been tested, experimented in the town of Nicotera in Vibo Valentia, where they found out that the people living in this town, they were actually living longer than everybody else. And the reason was, just because the food they eat, the lifestyle. So that's why I say extra virgin olive oil, garlic, eat seasonally. That are the very important key to live longer. And you know what? Sometimes just be happy and love. So good food, good love, and a glass of wine. For sure, that's the recipe to live longer and happier. Okay, our sauce is just cooking, we're doing that, and the water is boiling. So, come dice l'amico mio Gianni, il sale lo mette, chi mette la pasta? Quindi io poi ci metto il sale, a little salt, and I'm gonna add our ravioli, di stroncatura. So the filling of this ravioli is actually made with anchovies, black pepper, black olives, a little bit of potato to bind everything together. I'm gonna boil for probably 3 to 5 minutes, okay? And I have 6 pieces for our dish. Quando i ravioli sono pronti, quando i ravioli vengono a galla. La stroncatura is a dish very common in the Ionio area, south of Soverato, in Gioiosa, Marina, Siderno, in Reggio Calabria. Is a very dish that tells us la cucina povera, kitchen from the poor. When Calabrese were working in the mill, making la farina, the flour, they were not allowed to bring with them any of the white flour because that belongs to the owner, to the landlord, because has to sell and make you money. So
okay, we do like this. C'è le signore qua, the ladies, the lovely ladies. I want to see your purses in the air. Let me see your purses. That's not a purse, sir. That's a beautiful hat. Okay, we got 4?
Yeah,
1. I don't want to see your purses. Whoever brings me una caramella inside their purse, the first 4, una caramella, you better run.
That's good, brother.
You bring, cheers. We got 1 caramella. I want to see.
The back of caramella.
2, 3. Caramella, caramella. 1, 2. No, the gentleman. 3, 4. Okay, portami sei. Let's bring 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Have a seat in front of your bowls of pasta. I'm going to come around the microphone. You're going to tell me your names nice and clear. Your name, sir?
Joseph.
Joseph. You, sir, your name? Mixture of Italian and non-Italian contestants. I'm rooting for the non-Italian contestants. Because I know what the Italians can do. They've been eating pasta since birth.
You guys, I don't know. So, you have to be there. But we see. So, it's 1 kilo of penne regata in sauce, courtesy of Palma Pasta. Right now, this gentleman, your name, I didn't even get your name, I'm sorry. Anthony. Anthony from Palma Pasta, he is doing the courtesy of putting cheese on the pasta for all of them. Joseph, do you like cheese or do you want just cheese? Do you want anything else?
Pepperoncino.
A little pepperoncino. You got any pepperoncino there?
Where is the
wine? All right, listen, we got to go with what we got here.
Where is the wine?
No wine. This is a public show. We can't be drinking in public.
Beer.
Okay. So what's the time frame?
2 hours.
5 minutes.
It's 2 minutes. Whoever finishes their bowl first. If not, whatever's remaining, we weigh them, and then we announce them.
We're even going to weigh them. Okay. Don't start, but we'll give them a chance to mix it up, mix the cheese nice. Open up your bottles now. You don't want to be struggling with your bottles. I suggest you take your caps off. Be ready to go. And what? So right now, no matter what, they've received a $50 gift certificate to Palma Pasta. And the winner will receive $250 gift card. Plus, I'm going to contribute a T-shirt to the winner. I'll bring you the T-shirt later. Okay? So, are we ready to go?
Yeah.
Is all their family here ready to cheer them on? Is everybody here at Celebration Square ready? Celebration Center ready to cheer them on? All right. Do we got any pasta-eating music? We got music for this? I don't know. But either way, here we go. On the count of... Oh, we got it. And go! This guy knows what's going on. Whoever finishes first with his 2 minutes. Holy smokes. We're down. We got a minute 40 left. We got a minute 40 left. But I don't think we're going to hit a whole minute 40. I don't think so. I don't think so. But this guy, meantime, this bowl was over here. I'm like, okay, what's he doing? Your name?
Josh.
Josh. Woo! The Hiacasta no Kili Pasta. And what was the time? Josh. You down a kilo of pasta. You don't have to keep eating, guys. You can take a break. It's done. Sir, I know this is the first time you've had pasta in a long time. You want to take some home the rest, you're more than welcome. But you look like the Joker over here. Disaster buddy. Congratulations to Josh. He's the winner of our pasta eating contest. That was amazing. But how good was the pasta? Huh? You eat pasta every day. You're half Italian. What's the other half? Maltese and Jamaican. That's a combo. That's beautiful. Hey, but I like the at least the reigning champion said, you know what? I don't leave left what's left on the ball. And he's eating everybody else's too.
Madonna. Okay, we're going to get you a t-shirt too. All right. Gentlemen, thank you so much. You guys get your pictures? All good? We're all good? Good to go? All right.
Thank you.